Hello, in this video I will show how we can check how many SSH active SSH connections currently we have. So it's quite simple. So just to mention that I'm using a VM, my Unix box is a VM machine. So and to find out the number of connections, I use this command. So it's netstat, and netstat shows all network connections. Right, so we can see all this stuff. So now, if I run this command, you see that there is there are no SSH connections. Now I'll connect to my virtual machine from my local machine, and I'll type. So now I'm connected. So if I go and use the same command, I see that there is a connection. Just wanted to point out that the command returned two lines. So this is for inbound and outbound connection. So for example, if I'll add one more SSH connection. Now I check, and there are like four of them. So this is it, and thank you.